Suns. Again, the Lakers out of timeouts.
They got to be matched up here now. You know, the clock. You cannot allow precious seconds to go off the clock by not being close to a man.
They'd love to get it into Nash's hands, and they do.
They do.
Ball knocked away, stolen by Parker.
Oh, there it is.
Here comes George to Kobe Bryant. Bryant inside. It's good. It's good. Tie game. 0.7 seconds remaining. Center after this turnover.
Remember, you do not have to force it. Right there, you thought it. A great deflection by Parker. Parker knocked that ball loose, and this is a miraculous shot.
Now, 0.7 seconds remaining. The Phoenix Suns, with the timeout, can advance the ball to the front court. That's plenty of time to get off a shot.
Absolutely. Plenty of time, Mike, to make a catch, turn, and shoot. The big thing right here is, once again, do not force the ball. You are sitting with a full timeout and a 20. That's what you had on that last possession. When in doubt, always use the timeout.
Let's listen to this play. We'll send the crowd absolutely crazy.